Hello, we are going to see how to create a report in Lumira. So for that option, click on the plus new document here and go to the option called text. From there, choose the file which you have to load. I am choosing the file called Lumira and giving the option called open. So this is the file content there, and give the option called create. And even though if you want to deselect that field which you want to do, or you can select all the fields by clicking the option called select all and give the option called create. So it is preparing here and it is thus completed. So it is in the visualize option. Now go and choose the column chart option for viewing the column chart here, and choose the measures as y-axis and the dimensions as x-axis. Legend color means if something field is unique, means you can mention it here, it will show in a different color. So better I'm choosing the measure here as salary in y-axis, and the employee ID and the department number as dimension here. So this is the result of the table which have been loaded here. Similarly, you can create a timeline hierarchy, that means geographic hierarchy here, by the names and give confirm here. So the place with the name called Alipura is not founded, even though I am giving OK to give the result for the other four areas. So here the geographic location hierarchy has been created in the name country, region, subregion and city. I am dragging and dropping the city level in dimensions, and the employee ID in legend color. See, thus this is the result. And if you want to see the geographical location graphically, means go to this option and click on geo bubble chart. So it will display the location of the employees in and in which department they are working. So depending on employee ID, here the result has been displayed based on city. Okay, that's all. Thank you.